Cornish lads are fishermen, and Cornish lads are miners too. But when the fish and tin have gone, what are the Cornish boys to do?
Set of signals which he made with these bushes, which everybody knew what they meant. So if you went like that, that meant you row out to sea. If you went like that, you meant you row that way. If you went like that, you row the other way.
From Newland Town, we used to sail through rain and mist and lashing gale.
Okay, and what they're doing is they're pulling in a net full of fish.
The mackerel shoals we hope to find, and soon we left land's end behind. We searched the six stones all around, but not a sign or show we found. Round Island Light is now in sight, but Scillies are a barren ground. For Cornish lads are fishermen, and Cornish lads are miners too. But when the fish and tin have gone,
when you were young, really full?
One loading, no women, mm-hmm. And closed on Sundays. Yeah.
Well, the boats never went out
Sunday. No, boats didn't go out on Sundays. I remember when we weren't allowed to go on the sand on Sunday.
No.
And I'm the only one left now that used to take his boat to Ireland on the herring, winter herring drift net fishery. Southern Ireland.
His lodges are more or less unique to St Ives. I don't know any other fishing port which has fishermen's lodges.
The hammer of the auction man is the only sound we soon will hear, and visitors will make the noise and order drinks from Cornish boys.
Slipway right next door, that was our St Ives fish market. That's where the fish was sold.
Fisherman and Cornish lad.